Today we're in Shirley Town Centre. We have with us Shadey, who is a 2-year-old boxer cross. He's a lovely dog, he is quite excitable, so he will need a fairly active home. He could live with children, possibly as young as 5 years old, as long as they're used to a bouncy dog. He hasn't been at Dogs Trust very long, probably only a couple of weeks. I can't see him being here much longer because he's a lovely dog and he's just looking for a nice home with people who will have time to train him.